Hello!
Hello, and welcome back to one of my episodes this time.
Episode 3, it is Matt's turn again.
Apparently this is a long one, so I'll try and rush through it.
Well, this is a fairly long one, it's also fairly difficult.
Try and get through it quickly,
but it looks good.
2-hour episode.
There is a lot of just kind of driving around, but kind of floating around.
Yeah, I'm not going to get any of the suspects.
Which is a beast. No, you don't need to, we're not going to focus on that.
It's just a quick run.
Like, honestly, if I was focusing, I probably would have gotten all the warrants.
Internal affairs pop shots.
You know, like, we're just going to be playing through this, just kind of give you guys a brief walkthrough of what the game is.
Hopefully you finish it.
Also, if you want no spoilers, I know it's very late, but don't watch this series.
Okay.
Well, if you don't want to, if you're going to play the game and you don't want spoilers. If you want some help, just kind of playing through, then you can watch us and play along with us. That'd be cool. That'd be good to know what you guys are doing.
Drug bales.
Drug bales, yay. Drug bales in the...
You are shitting me.
There we go.
Show him. It's fishing, lad. We're going to go fishing, lads. That's why it's a long episode.
No. Dawes said something funny up ahead about the other guys. Out of nowhere to Big Shot in the Hot Shot. That
Mudhole.
So basically, Floridians take the piss out of their own national park. Good job, America. Well done.
All right, Florida. I've been to Florida. It's a very nice place.
I've never been to America. Like, anywhere. Never been to America. Nice. I really want to go, actually.
Because
it's nice. Apart from,
be careful where you go. Stay away from the police.
All of the guns and
be careful.
Stuff. Just saying, this is not an accurate representation of America.
You don't know that. You've never been to America.
Well, I'm presuming. I'm presuming they wouldn't have this level of drug war in Miami. I mean, otherwise, we would probably know about it, you know.
Well, I mean, the shooting and the killing each other is pretty
also,
accurate.
Notice that statue in the background. That will come very important. Well, it won't.
It has drugs in it.
No, but it pops up later in the story, and it's just kind of a little Easter egg. Yeah. And it's actually at the end of the final mission. Just saying, the ending to this game...
Oh, is Dawes the father?
No, Dawes is not the father.
Ah.
Dawes is the captain. Dawes is not the father. His father, so he's from Cuba. He escaped Cuba with the help of his mother.
Is it Fidel Castro? No.
No.
Okay.
He escaped Cuba at like a really young age, but his dad, he doesn't know where his dad is. He hasn't seen his dad in a...
Oh, is the drug lord his dad?
No, he hasn't seen his dad in 20 years.
Is the drug lord good? Is his
no.
dad... Shut up.
The dad is not anything related to the story.
Oh.
The dad... What happens to him?
You're on the right path, son. Illuminati confirmed. He's definitely part.
What happened to the dad is explained later in the story through a piece of evidence that you have to find in the final mission.
Guess we're going fishing now.
All of the sweaty stuff. Also, Kai is super badass in this level. Or episode.
Over battlefield.
Goddammit, battlefield. Why visceral? Why you do this? Why you make it confusing?
Mm-hmm. Punch up.
You could be out on that and not say the F word. I'm surprised, man. That is.
Thank
wow.
You.
Okay,
don't just make accusations, Kai.
Yeah, we've been playing for about an hour. Just saying. We started the video. We started filming, but that's an hour ago. We're doing a straight playthrough, just saying. So we're going
to
go straight all the way through as much as we can.
8:52, yeah.
So
9 o'clock. Let's go. Let's go, Kai. Where's it me?
That's English time.
What? Where am I going? This way. I get the fun level.
It's just like driving a car.
Find the drug bales.
This is the fun level, but it's also a pain in the ass to complete them, so.
Oh, good. Let's go. Oh, goodness. We have to... Oh, my God.
I'm going to be bleeding by the end of this. I'm actually going to turn that off.
What?
I'm just going to turn my music on.
Yeah, okay.
Because my ear is starting to hurt. Because I have headphones that were... They're the crappy Apple ones.
I have to go
but
towards that, like...
One of the ears works.
You have to go towards the Wi-Fi signal.
Yeah, go towards the Wi-Fi signal.
Okay.
Yeah, like 5 miles or something is made.
Oh, that's sweet.
That's the only thing Kai has to offer on that. Yeah, it sounds pretty good, then, Courtney. You know.
Oh, here we go.
Yay. So Kai's, I think, want to track it out. That thing is used... that thing is very useful in the multiplayer, because you can tag, like, helicopters and stuff, and then get RPGs to, like, lock onto them. So you basically have a lock-on RPG, and it's just, it's majestic, it's amazing. But yeah. Also, it's good fun to, like, because it has such a massive range, you can, like, shoot a sniper with it, and then, like, give a sniper an RPG to the face, like, when they're least expecting it.
Such pace. So where is this situated? Florida?
This is in the Everglades in Florida.
Oh boy.
I'm sure some Americans that are watching this, hopefully aren't too offended, first off, and second of all,
are you joking?
Maybe me too.
Well, we probably know everyone that subscribes to us.
No.
Other than the occasional one or two.
Yeah, no, I don't. Can you even keep track of your subscribers? Like, can you even tell who subscribes to you?
Yeah, if you go on Gmail, it says this person subscribes to you.
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, most of them I have no idea who they are. So yeah, that's a crocodile. Those crocodiles, well, they don't. You can't actually shoot or anything.
Do they hit
kind of a bummer. No, they don't hit you or anything, they're just gonna run away.
Ooh,
they,
we're so good.
And they get close. And the rug bail. Just a risky way to work, just go to the Wi-Fi signal.
Oh, there it is.
Take
the gloves off.
Bare knuckle police work.
Bare knuckle. Alright, catching on.
Very funny. I wish there was a bit more humour in this game. I mean, there's a fair amount, but, like, yeah. If it's a corny, like, stereotypical cop show, I mean, it feels like it should have a bit more. Just park it.
Okay,
yeah,
let's talk about it. Okay.
Just park it. All the X-Tex is big.
Smooth.
That was a beautiful parking. Also, the boat magically turns itself around by the time you get down. You might want to press Y and switch to your main weapon, just saying. There are some bad guys. Okay.
I'm guessing the final one's going to be miles away.
Go find the rogue girl. No, turn around. What's that? I guess the final one's going to be miles away. Nope. Just go do it.
For God's sake.
I love how that's your only reaction. Just like,
I'm doing it.
That's your only reaction, God's sake, not having a massive crocodile.
Oh my god.
Badass Kai, again. Freaking machetes a crocodile in the head. Like, what? Like, that's not...
Holy shit.
I wouldn't think that would be my first course of action when someone's getting attacked by a crocodile.
I would probably run away.
I mean, I know...
I wouldn't. I'd try to help.
I want to sound brave and stuff, but I would probably get scared and run away.
You pussy. I'd help. I'd be...
Yeah.
Badass. Just help.
Yeah. More afraid of us than we are of them, huh? Yeah, there you go. More afraid of us than we are of them.
Okay.
Yeah. So I would...
Is there one more?
No, there's no more crocodiles, don't worry. That's the only crocodile.
No, there's one more drug thing.
No, that's it.
Then why don't we just go?
No, because you can't, you have to. Fired it. So you see where the shiny edge is? Just shoots at that. Ever used one before? No. Well, I'm gonna go unlocked. There you go. Scooch up. No, just you have to keep the grappling hook. You can't.
Well, where's all my bullets behind my
just
gun?
Go up that gun, because it's a different gun, Matt. Good job.
Yeah.
That is your B90, because it's a piece of a gun.
Do I have to grapple to that one as well?
You have to go down. Then now. Do the rifles hit these things? No. Just go over to Matt.
Don't! Shut up! Forward!
Go down, Matt. Good guy. What's up? I'll be building. That's like how I... Yeah, like a deep action. Left and right, the deep parts like you're everywhere. Also, the end part of this mission is a pain in the ass to complete, so we just throw it out. This is the mission I think I took longest on. It took about an hour.
You climbed the rope quickly. Oof.
Yeah, it does. Peace. Also, don't try and parkour over there, because it's not going to happen.
Cape and ears,
not
included. Climbs over 10 meters with a griffin.
Pick up a zipline. You're going to want to shoot the zipline as far as you can, because you get an achievement for going, I think, 90 meters with the zipline. Or just shoot it into there.
Over there.
Yep. Which plans?
Go. So, aim up a bit because you want to get as far as possible. Yep, go down. Down, down. Yeah, there. Just shoot that. Just shoot it. What's next?
Oh my god, that was quick.
Yeah, it's really good. It's pretty useful actually. Like in a multiplayer, you can use the zip line and the grappling hook in combination to you might want to analyze the warrant, just like.
There's two things.
Analyze the warrant, goddammit. That's not good. Analyze the warrant.
Ah, so sensitive.
Well, you're on 5 times.
Yeah, well, I'm not going to tag him, am I?
There you go, expert level 5. You're getting good at this. 25 games, good, well done. You get a lot of achievements in this, really early. There you go, pistol attachments. So you get barrels and sights and flashlights and things. You might want to switch your actual weapon. Full weapon. Yeah, you're gonna
freeze! I want to freeze all of them! Oh my god.
You.
I didn't think he was going to start shooting.
Well, what did you think would happen? Also, watch out for that,
propane tank. Exploding barrel, yeah.
Yeah, don't shoot the red barrel, because it will explode. Boom. Mm-hmm. Good kill.
Oh my god.
Although you took out half the dog.
Where's the thingy?
Looks like that thing on the target.
Yeah.
Evidence found, and then you want to go. You want to go in there. No, don't go
manual. I'm sorry, I'm
also, no, no, go back. There's a thing. Yeah, analyze that. Analyze that as well. Hold on. There you go. Round of course of that. Finding all the evidence in one area. Well done, good job. That should really be an achievement.
There's another piece of evidence in here.
No, there isn't. It's a gun crate in here, so you can change your weapons and stuff. But yeah. Looks the right. Yeah, see, if you go in there, then you gotta exit out of the scanner before you can interact with stuff.
Do this first.
Yeah, go to sites. Then you can. Down. Then you can change stuff in there. Go to muzzle first off.
I don't know, whatever.
Just click whatever you want. Go to iron sights as well. Click on iron sights. There you go. So now you just get a bit more accuracy, so it's just a bit easier to fire.
God, biggest view.
2013. Three. Triangles have 3 points and 3 sides. Illuminati confirmed.
Enough said.
Battlefield Outlines Illuminati
confirmed. So,
yeah.
Alright, you do that.
Also, Matt has a magical mini crit for Destiny.
I do, I have a lovely mini crit for Destiny.
And it's amazing. It's
scanner distance meter,
it's
top left
so
scanner. Okay, we knew that.
Yeah, see, I told you about that. See, I done good. Also, I can't see.
Drink Coke.
Yes.
More
that.
Wait, do I have to choose?
Just go whichever way you want, it doesn't matter. I'm just saying, if you went the other way, you could have picked up a gun, but it's not that useful. No, don't go the other way. Don't go the other way. But if you go the other way, if you go back there, then you go up onto this, and then you go across onto the second platform. You can pick up something called a scatter beam, which is a If anyone from Battlefield 4 knows, it's pretty crappy stuff.
Oh, drifting.
It's a boat.
Don't care. Hello, crocodile.
Yeah, this is the way to the main objective. So you can kind of skip all those. But if you want to get some evidence and some expert points, then you're going to want to go back and stop at both of those things. Yeah, but this is the main mission, yeah.
Is this long?
This is the main bit. Don't break the vehicle.
Smooth parking.
Also, fancy paint job on something that's basically the fancy paint job for something that's basically going to be like in water the whole time.
Investigate the soil.
Investigate the soil. You're going to want to go up there.
Give a scan before we get too close. Find some sort of evidence this way.
You're going to want to go. Scan everyone. Analyze the evidence.
The alarms will summon you, but disable the alarm, destroy the loudspeaker.
So you're either going to want to shoot one of the loudspeakers, which I don't recommend.
These things, yeah?
Yeah, don't shoot them. Go get to the thing. Also, analyze the, scan those two guys, and analyze the,
So we've got to try and get to that power thing.
Yeah.
Without setting off alarm.
Without setting off alarm.
How do I take out? If I explode it, will it?
Yeah, also don't jump down. Oh, maybe use a zipline or something. Zipline, like, over to the other side.
No, but can I just jump down?
I wouldn't recommend it. You can zipline down. That's a grappling hook.
I don't care,
how do I... Right.
Oh, right.
Yes, you can have two guys. Go, turn left. You're gonna wanna go like all the way over there. No, all the way over there. Because no one's gonna notice.
Wow, this just appeared out of nowhere. That's a nifty gun.
Yeah. Ooh. Just go. Also, that thing is very fun to get headshots with. Switch your actual weapon. And you wanna go take that guy out.
Are you a cop? Yes.
You're a cop. Yeah, that question's gonna be funny when taken into context with later in the game. Shoot me. Put your gun in. Don't shoot me. Put your gun in. You're not pointing at me when you're gun in. Eat flour. Go for the thing now. Go for the right. Turn right. Also, did you analyze the evidence?
No.
There you go. So
then
reinforcements are gonna go. That's the evidence, yeah.
I take him out, just
Yeah, freeze the guy, take him out, and then scan the evidence. So there
you go. I'm so peaceful, I haven't killed anyone yet.
No, it's amazing. I have. Well, I kinda had to, I wasn't given much of a choice. Take
him
down.
I'm so peaceful.
So try to pick up his weapon if you can. Okay, now you're gonna go want to arrest the him. Yeah.
I'll try.
This mission took me a long time, mainly because I
Oh.
Just arrest him.
Fine, there's a piece of evidence.
Yeah, there's a piece of evidence. It's not a very nice piece of evidence, but it's a piece of evidence. It gives you a hint as to what it is. No, there's a different piece of evidence. It is slightly more gruesome.
Where?
It's. Also, there's another guy, just saying.
He can leave it.
No. That's not the gruesome piece of evidence. No, plinth. Plinth. Wait. Yeah, in there. Open the door. Open the door.
Tom!
Okay, there we go.
Now you can. Boom.
Is that the evidence?
Hmm. Let's get a signal out here.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Well, time to move on. Turn on. Oh, it's running back.
Oh, you son.
Yeah,
we've
both level 1, like I said. Follow the... Where are you going?
You said this way.
No, turn around. In there.
Where?
Where's Harvey?
That.
Oh no, it's someone else. God damn it. We missed it.
That's still evidence.
We missed the gruesome piece of evidence. God damn it, man. Yeah, it's that.
I can go back if you want.
No, don't go back. It's fine.
Yeah, whatever. So describe it.
No, don't go that way. Go back. Doing!
So describe the gruesome piece of evidence.
It's a torture thing. It's torture devices and stuff. Yeah. Really, really nice. Okay, no, you've gone the wrong way.
You said go this way. That's twice.
Sorry.
You're like, go this way.
Sorry, my fault, guys.
There's a flag over there, and I thought...
Also, we've been recording for 20 minutes, come on, man.
Yeah, well, it's a long mission. The first mission took
also, there is another guy there, so just kind of run past him. You can shoot him if you want.
There we go, kill someone.
Fair play. Also, that was terrible police work.
No, because I thought this was like a... I didn't know it was a single shotgun.
If not.
But why didn't it do machine gun?
Press down. Because you changed the...
You
changed the fire from semi-auto, from full auto to semi-auto.
Now I have to go back to the other place.
Now you have to go follow the thing.
Look, all we need to do right now is find out.
You think Nels is working with the cartel? Go to the, microphone.
This is someone else.
No, go to the flag.
What do you know about Nels?
No, just go in there. Go to the flag. Just go.
Go to this turn.
Yeah. Oh no, you don't
have
to be here. I don't know.
You are so. I don't want to listen to you.
Yeah, just go to where you think the main thing is. Just don't.
I just jump over items.
Don't listen to me anymore. Yeah, you can. Surprisingly, airboats work on that too. Does anyone remember the game?
Oh.
I have a question for the viewers. If anyone remembers the game, Gangster Miami, you could get one of these airboats in that, and you could just drive around the streets. And it was faster than. Quite a few cars actually. No.
That I'm just crashing all the time.
You can drive an airboat around the streets and no one gives you a second glance. It's amazing. Like, just no one cares that you're just casually driving around like a hovercraft basically.
What's that TV show? It's like, yeah! And you look at the sunglasses and it's like, dum dum. The really old one.
Oh, damn it, I know it. I know what you're talking about, but I don't know actually what it is.
What if you put sunglasses on?
That's another thing. Comment down below if you think that is. If you know what. Well.
No one's going to do that.
If you know what that is.
They're not going to.
Please! We need information.
It'll probably be like Christmas by the time I look at this.
Yeah. No. Just put it on schedule, and it's fine. Yeah. Do one every week or something.
It beeped. It beeped.
Yeah, if you go over to that flag there, then you can. There's a gun up there.
I can't
you
get out of
car. No, you haven't. See? You can just drive around the road. In multiplayer, this thing sucks. Just saying.
Go on, what were you saying?
In multiplayer, this sucks.
No, but before that.
I completely forgot. Yeah. Oh yeah, there's a gun and stuff up here. So just park up here. It's not a very good gun. I'd recommend swapping back to your original. But still, it's a gun. No. It's over there. No, stop. Let go of RB. Use your grappling hook.
Get up there and then zip line down.
Yeah, get up there and zip line down. No, that's not gonna work,
That's not gonna work.
It's not gonna work. It's too low. You're gonna wanna take out that one.
Ow.
So look down at the bottom. Pick it up. Look it down at the bottom of the zip line. Pick up the
zip. Alright.
There's X to pick up the zip line. There you go.
It's a scan.
I know, it's a different one. I know.
Oh, stop
this
it.
This one's the map.
False road, best
also, 25 gamer score for achievement on cats.
Travel total of 90.
So there's the map, and then the other one of these. God damn, it's like 1,000 meters. 1,000 meters away, and then just zipline back over. Zipline back over to the other island. God damn. There you go.
There we go. What is going on?
Well then.
Oh, there we go.
We've discovered a new glitch. Remember the time we did a glitch in
Call of Duty
Zombies?
Yeah. I don't know, I still
haven't what? What happened?
I don't know.
It just, did it just randomly die one day? Was it
yeah,
like,
I spent like £5 on that iOS game and I loved it, it was so good.
And then
suddenly
the
that came on one day, it, like after an update,
it was
just
like,
fell apart.
That's... why is it still leading here? I don't know if this is where it goes.
No, I give up, I'm just going straight to it. This is already almost
yeah,
half an hour long.
This is 25 minutes. Also, sorry for the long episode, guys, if you're getting a bit bored. Yeah, this is the bus.
Look at the bus.
Sorry if you're getting a bit bored, but yeah, that's what happens with raw footage and no editing skills.
Because we have
yeah.
no editing skills.
We have no editing skills, or... But do you have a program for editing things? No. Another 7 hours, I think. We're using an Elgato to film this, but right.
It's quality.
It's pretty good, yeah. It's what? What are we at now? 720p, 1080p?
1738.
Also... First episode of this will probably come out the morning after we film it.
Hopefully. Being sneaky. Can I just go guns blazing?
Yeah, you can, but you'll probably get shot in the face.
I do not care.
Just go. Press Y.
What do you click by?
You've got a better gun. Diggity. Well then! Okay, Matthew, calm down, my son. Jesus Christ.
I probably had to warrant one of these guys, didn't I?
Yeah, one of them is a warrant. Oh well. Also, there's another guy around the corner. So I'm not going to shoot him in the face.
I did.
That was a terrible shot. That was a good shot. There you go. Now just go through. There's a ton of evidence. Oh no, this is where the gruesome evidence is. Yeah, turn around.
Oh, wrong one.
It's wrong. Yeah, it's wrong. One of them, it's over on the other side of the thing. Oh, there's a gator down there. Yes, that is a dead crocodile. That's a very big dead crocodile.
Dead gator.
Dead gator.
Gator.
America.
America,
yeah. I don't even know the words. I just know it's an awesome song. Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah. Torture traces. There you go.
Oh.
Probably had his feet cut off or something. Yeah.
What the evidence is
that? That's the gruesome evidence.
Apparently, there's
no evidence. That's the
no
evidence. But yeah, that's pretty grim. I mean, that's not nice.
Huckle. Kai, what'd you say to me?
I wouldn't shoot in the back of the face, probably not a good idea. Should we use that, what is it, Krav Maga?
It's Arn Nelson's guys. Here, talk to them.
Shut the Rick. Can't get Tommy.
No!
Hey. Yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy? I'm taking a hit.
Okay,
where's he headed?
We're going, Antonio. Tell him we're on our way.
Okay.
That's what it's got to be.
Good grammar. Well done. Good job.
Also, there is a gun thing in here, so you might want to pick up some bullets.
I don't care.
Yeah, you might want to change those. So, go to Gadget 1. You want to go for Arm and Insert. Gadget 2, you want to go for a First Aid Pack. Because that'll give you the maximum amount of armor.
Is it going to be shooting now?
Yeah, it's a pain in the ass. Also, freeze those guys.
Hey, it's not okay, man.
Left. If you die,
no.
That was about the worst death I have ever seen.
My gun wouldn't load.
Yeah, well, maybe switch the one with 51 bullets instead of 16. Yeah, be smart. Press Y, Mark. Shoot him in the face. That's a UMP-45, so you're gonna want to pick that one up as well. Left.
I tried. My controller is failing.
Press X. Just press and hold X quickly. No, not on that guy. No, that guy. New gun! Also, the UMP-5 is, in my preference, a better gun.
Oh, really?
Than the P90. But the P90, I mean, it's good because it got a ton of bullets in its way.
Is the mission almost over?
Yes.
Oh, there we
go.
What? It just cut out?
No, it's not over.
Oh, it's a long one.
This is a long mission.
Is that, are we halfway through?
This is longer than the first one. We're more than halfway through. This is the final segment of the
episode. I'll just go and
But this is also the longest segment. You can't go and gun blazing.
Yes, I can.
You will.
I am.
Bear in mind, I have about 10 attempts on this at this part.
Yeah, well, I'm better at games than you.
I've been playing this game way longer than you.
She's like, slow it down. We don't want Nels to know we're here. She's just sprinting.
Slow it down. We don't want Nels. Freaking Usain Bolt pace. Like, freaking like 8 seconds.
Look at the time compared to her.
Yeah, no, right. I love that when you like when there's a slower AI character just like running circles around them. Oh god, no. Just freeze that guy. Freeze him. You're gonna wanna sneak down the side and take out the guys at front.
What?
Take down those two.
Those people?
Yeah, those two. You're gonna wanna distract them, so throw a shell over there. Or that way. Left. Left. A shell. There you go, I got one of them. Stop. Crouch.
Hey! Whoa, you got.
There you go. You're getting good at this stuff.
I'm amazing.
I'm lining them up. Also, you're gonna wanna hide. And maybe.
Right now.
Turn around. So, these two guys distract one of them.
I clicked the wrong button. In four. Right, that's the button you click.
At least you'll be, Just pick him up. Shoot him. Just shoot him in the face. Left. Right. To the other guy. They tripped an alarm, so there's going to be more people coming. Oh, you did, yeah. Save the alarm box.
Where?
Use your scanner.
I'll take that first.
That's a Molotov. Yeah, they use Molotovs and gas grenades. They're assholes.
Cool.
Also, you just... Fair enough. Press RB. Look around. Look up.
Another Molotov, I'm going.
Just kidding. Hide behind the van.
What? I didn't think I
was to the right of you, but that shot you.
Oh, yeah.
You did go for a first go, in fairness. I mean, that wasn't bad. I'm impressed. I mean, well done.
Sprint, go. That's what you do anyway. Identify Nels.
You're gonna wanna scan. When you get down to the bottom, take out those two guys and then scan. Just to scan the two first off. There's another guy.
Gonna have a look around. What's up?
Oh,
Oh my god.
Oh, there's no cover. I went behind my
shotgun to the face.
That's what you get. You fail miserably. Oh my goodness, here we go.
Ooh. Nice. Good job, Matt.
Oh, it's gonna take a while, we're doing.
Yeah, see what I told you about this taking a while? Yeah. Also, pick up his gun, because his gun is good.
And use it.
Yeah, use it.
Which one should I try?
The AKM pick up. See how many bullets it has. Oh, it's only got 16 bullets, okay. Okay, good. But that is a good gun. You're gonna wanna, if you die next time, change it to that gun.
There's a motorboat. What is that?
Hey! Keep those hands working, don't you?
God's sake.
Put down a health box, because even though she'll heal you, it won't really help.
Hey, what are you?
Fire grenade.
I've got instant health though, mate.
Shoot him in the face.
How do I get the fire out, please?
Just shoot him in the face. Pull the leg, that works too. And don't get kneecapped. Yeah. Also, they destroyed your health pack.
Oh no, that's my cover!
Shoot him in the face. You didn't kill either of those guys. Also, that's the alarm that just went off. So you might want to just sprint across there.
No.
Oh no! Smart. Using height to your advantage. So you're gonna wanna end up picking up a gun. This thing doesn't have the best range. That's a fire range. Getting good at tactics.
Wow. And
not stealthy things. There's a guy literally just there, just saying. No. But left. Shoot in the face. Oh no, that's back. Okay. I was like, why is there a guy then not shooting you?
Why isn't Kai shooting?
Because she's a bitch.
Enough said.
Oh man. She may be a badass, but she's also a bitch. Oh, there's a guy. Okay, go now. You're clear. No, you don't need to pick. No, don't. No. What are you doing?
And the guns.
Just pick up your P90.
Don't care. I'm going.
Fine.
Five shot.
You did that much quicker than I would have done. Just saying. That's very impressive, man. I'm almost proud of you. You know, that was actually pretty good. So there are guys in the associate shotgun.
I haven't got my shotgun. Apparently I have a pistol.
Yeah, the pistol channels. Get
your hands up!
Keep them up! Mendoza, right? Save it! I took Starter's deal. You got some fucked up friends, Mendoza. Wait, what deal?
There you go. That's the first hint about something about Starter. See that? He took Stoddard's deal. Stoddard is a cop that works for you. Hint, hint.
Hint.
Hint, hint. Hint. Okay, there we go. That was...
That wasn't hard.
That was level 3. I found that really hard. But yeah, that was level 3.
I thought reinforcements were going to arrive.
That was level 3 of Battlefield Hardline.
Wait, there's cutscene. You always do this too early.
There is always a cutscene. See, that guy.
I knew he was evil.
Oh yeah, no, this is this is a super long mission, I forgot. Damn it. Sorry.
Let's sit back.
I completely forgot about the back of the... back about blah, 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 blah. But the back end of this mission.
Oh.
What, the back end? What do you mean? Matt.
What?
That's bad. There it goes.
Shots fired.
Shots fired!
See if your boys
you are.
Down over here.
Just shoot at this.
Agreed. Hey, I've got bullets reload.
Yeah, you have 4 bullets. So you're gonna wanna chain weapon. See, you still haven't killed him. Oh my god, you could shoot what you got. You're going to die, so you might as well just let it happen. Kneecap with a shotgun. Ouch.
Oh, it takes ages to reload a shotgun, I forgot.
I keep getting the audio. It's like a quarter of your city.
Jimbers! Shine, he's reloading! Idiot, no!
Okay, Matt, what you're going to want to do, you're going to want to go into your secondary weapon. So, secondary weapon, so the shotgun. Go down. Select it. No, go up. Yep. Go down, 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 down. Down. Yes, AKM. Pick up an AKM. Because it is a good weapon at this stage in the game. It's a very good weapon.
I can't wait to use it if you think it's that good. Is this a quick bit though?
Huh?
This mission at the end of it?
This bit's fairly quick, yeah. Just shoot the guy in the face. Shoot the guy with 15 bullets. It's also kind of your classic AK, which is cool. You know, stereotypical crim weapon. Yeah. Ooh. Good shot.
Where is it? Don't get
cut that out. Not enough. If I keep you up, you're not ready to pick that up. You're just going to want to pick up as many weapons as possible to get the collectibles. Just saying. Well, I still have one weapon that I don't have. Even though it is the worst weapon, I still don't have it. It's brilliant. Like, UMP, you already have that.
Right. Oh, goodness, I've had that.
Yeah, you already have that. Go back. There's one guy back there that had a Compact 45. It's Compact 45 and Battlefield 4, I'm not talking about. Yeah, just go.
There we go. Oh, we lost it.
Jump through the window. So this bit is annoying.
Come on, get in there.
Just break the window. Oh, the whole window. Or you could go through the door. No. Yeah, just go through the door.
Now what?
Should I go fast? Just refill your bullets.
Oh, are you joking? Is that... Is that all I...
Yeah, well, you never know.
No, this is how you go up.
Okay, turn around, go left. Up here, then turn around. This bit is a lot harder in there.
Take out your legs.
I think in the next mission you have to go around here finding evidence. So it's just basically a pain in the ass.
Headshot.
Headshot.
Two headshots.
Also, if you need some bullets, just pick up a UMP-45 and run around with a dead body's body to house. I know it sounds really...
Another headshot. Bad. Oh my god, it's hard.
This is a go. Right there. You guys.
Shot in the face.
Also, you're running out of bullets, so you're going to want to pick up a UMP-45. Go pick up a UMP. That's a 45T. That's it. No, you're not wearing a UMP. No. There's a guy back there.
I haven't got that one.
No, you do.
Oh, I do. Okay.
Also, you're going to want to pick up a different gun because otherwise you're fine.
That's the one.
No, not that one.
Oh, that is a 45C.
Left. No, go back. Go walk back along the. Yeah, that. Just pick it up. Pick it up. And run around for a bit. Run around over dead guys' bullets. You get bullets and stuff. Yeah. Go up the top. There was a guy, the first guy that you killed, had you. More bullets?
Now, where do I go?
Now just go. Yeah. No? Also, press, just reload the gun quickly.
Here's where it is.
Oh,
perimeter. Left breach your position momentarily.
Here! Oh, shit!
Position the breach front door.
Watch it!
Everything's ready. Let's knock on that front door. Kai, you find anything?
It's right there! I got this!
Yeah. Securing perimeter. Left breach in position momentarily. In position to breach the front door. Everything's ready. Let's knock on that front door.
Yeah. There's a guy on the left room. Okay. Keep moving. Right. Yeah. You're gonna want to go up the stairs now.
Just keep up.
Just go up the stairs. Yeah. We got far.
No. Put the gun down. No, I won't. I couldn't be.
I'm out of here. Put the piece down. Stoddard, this deal, whatever
else you want. What the hell was that, Stoddard?
You saved your life, you dozen.
You surrendered.
I say you were in danger.
Right.
He was dangerous. There are a lot of clues that will make sense at the end of the game.
I'll say something.
Listen to your partner. She's a smart lady.
Hey, yeah, nice.
Is she on it?
Yo, Nick. Congrats on
no. I'm giving away spoilers that are semi spoilers, not really spoilers. Ooh, okay, that was episode 3 of Battlefield Hardline. Sorry that took so long. But yeah, that was episode 3, and we will be back. I believe we're gonna...
Des will do the next one.
I am doing the next one.
Don't cut off short.
Okay, fine.
So see you guys in the next episode.